I would break through him with a quick one.